Let's face the facts about me and
you. Gemma, welcome to Tapout TV 3.
Yeah!
The chairman with his assistant, Ozzy Mayhem.
Yes, so welcome to PVW Tapout 3!
Wait, before you get going, so no one gets a bad impression of LB Voltage, he has made me orange juice today and got me a packet of crisps.
Yay! LB!
Deed yourself. Me and you are tight again. Speaking of tight, Scott Smith will not be here today.
Boo!
Do I tell him why?
Well, after Ozzy dropped him on his head.
Like this.
Is it
should we go to a clip of it?
Let's go to a clip of that right now.
Oh my fucking god! Oh my god, man!
On your knockers.
Anyway, carry on.
Yeah, so Scott Smith will not be here tonight. Do you reckon he's too scared?
He's too scared, and I'm going to knock him out again at the pay-per-view for the title.
Ozzy.
So, the opening match of tonight, will be me, LB Voltage. Crisps.
Sorry, yeah, we voted.
Against Craig. There's no one like me.
Yeah, that's about right, mate.
And then the main event will be Ozzy Mayhem.
Ozzy!
Against Mark Taylor. Enjoy the show.
Break the ring. Broke my ring last night.
Yeah. Enjoy the show.
Alright.
Have fun watching it.
Dre, just let it run. Hey yo, turn the beat up a little bit. Hey yo. This song is for anyone. Fuck it. Just shut up and listen. Hey yo.
I sit back with this pack of zigzags and this bag of this weed. It gives me the shit needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. And since birth, I've been cursed with this curse to just curse and just blur this berserk and bizarre shit that works. And it sells and it helps and it sells to relieve all this tension, dispense. And these sentences get in this dress that's been eating me recently off of this chest. And I rest again peacefully. But at least have the decency in you to leave me alone when you freaks see me out in the streets. When I'm eating or feeding my daughter, then not come and speak to me. I don't know you and no, I don't owe you a motherfucking thing. I'm not Mr. Instinct, I'm not what your friends think. I'm not Mr. Friendly, I can be a prick. If you tip me, my tank is on empty. No patience is in me, and if you offend me, I'm lifting you 10 feet in the air. I don't care who was there and who saw me. Just saw you, will call you a lawyer, file you a lawsuit. I'll smile in the courtroom and buy you a wardrobe.
Pro wrestling, ground bumps, yes.
I don't mean to be mean, but that's all I can be. It's just me.
And I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam. Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. I don't know what you say I am.
Sometimes I just feel like my father. I hate to be bothered with all of this nonsense that's constant. And oh, it's his lyrical content. The song Guilty Conscience has gotten such rotten responses. And all of this controversy circles me. And it seems like the media immediately points a finger at me. So I point one back at him, but not the index or pinky or the ring or the thumb. It's the one you put up when you don't give a fuck. When you won't just put up with the bullshit they pour. Cause they full of shit too. When a dude's getting bullied and shoots up your school, and they claim it.
Taylor. How you doing, mate? Oh yeah, me and you've got a match tonight.
Yep, that's correct.
First time you're going to face me.
Yep.
And your brother ain't around anymore, is he? So.
Right.
You're a bit fucked, really, aren't you? About him watching your back.
However, I don't need my brother.
All right. What do you mean you don't need your brother?
He's fucked off somewhere. I don't need my brother. I stand on my own now.
All right. Didn't mean to, you know, give you a little touch or anything. Try and put a flash in. Fine, Taylor. I'll see you out there. Bitch.
Bitch. Bitch.
You'll be tapping out like a little lady boy as well. Ah, now go off!
I just fucked up.
Fat man, spotty buster. Put some effort in it, yeah?
Why?
Right.
Yeah,
right,
yeah.
Oh. Taylor! Yeah! What the hell was that? What was that?
Mark Taylor, son of Chris Taylor.
Not
get it right. Edit that, do it again. Mark Taylor, brother Chris Taylor, said, what's an enziguri?
What is an enziguri? Right, okay.
Oh, Mark's serious. Get a sense of humour.
I'm always serious.
How's your belly?
Love boys.
Whatever.
I feel like crying.
You feel worse now.
I'm not getting the cocks involved.
It's on.
Ha ha!